I'm gonna let him rock it first, baby, before we get started. Here he goes. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy. You know y'all like to mix it up a little bit, man, to go with the theme of the video.
Yes, to tell you she's an orphan.
All right. I hope y'all having a great day. And of course, you know who I am. I'm Mr. Fatboy. And this is Fatboy Fragrance. And welcome to the show. And we're going to have a great time today. We're going to kick it. And we're going to have a great video. Now, it's going to be a quick video because I'm afraid I might lose power. It's apocalypse outside right now, baby. Sleet, snow, you name it. It's out there. I'm like, it's all over in this town. We ain't used to this. It's shut down. And the only bad part is your boy's already on vacation. So it's kind of like a wasted vacation. Can I add 2 more days to my vacation? Is that possible? Man. Hey, nothing worse than being on vacation and not having no power. Man, can't even enjoy all this. All right. If you're new to my channel, baby, you know what to do. It's right beside you. We almost at 600. We're almost there. I appreciate all the love and support y'all been giving me, man. The feedback, the suggestions, the requests. Keep them coming. It's a family, baby. And make sure you support your other YouTube reviewers like Bro Sense, Manuel's House of Aromas, Miami Cuddles, The Fragrance Wardrobe, JP Frags, Trey Sense. Man, I can keep on going and going. It's a great community, man. Now, I started a Facebook group called the Fatboy Family. More than welcome to join. I'll leave the link below where you can check it out. Make sure you check out Fatboy Frags for all your decant needs. The customer's always right, baby. And if you are a sub to my subscriber and you spend $20, you're going to get a Fatboy 5 sample pack with every purchase that you make that's over $20. All right, baby, let's get all up in it. Today I'm reviewing one from the House of Dapper. Really excited about this one. I wore it, got my feelings on it. I'm ready to share with y'all. And let's get all up in it, baby. And you know how we do it. No salad, no dessert, just straight steak and beans, baby. Fatboy Fragrance Review starts now. We back, baby. I'm jamming today, man. We gotta get this video going, buddy, because I'm, like I said, I might lose power, and I'm already skipping the song. Man, let's put this phone down. All right, let me get it out of the way where I don't mess it up again. All right, so let's get all up in this review today, baby. And today I'm reviewing one from the House of Dapper, their version of Killians Angel Share, which is blowing up, and that is, they're just called their version of Angel Share. All right? I'm gonna get all up in it today, baby. So let's talk about the fragrance. Let's talk about Angel Share. I don't own it, but I got the notes pulled up. In the opening of Angel Share, you got cognac, you got cinnamon in the middle, tonka bean, oak, praline, vanilla, and sandalwood. So what I get, what I'm expecting out of this one, when I get out of this one, is a boozy opening with a sweet, kind of almost baked goods kind of vibe to it. But let's get all up in it, man. Let's see what it's spread on the skin. And let's see what we got, baby. All right. Y'all ready? Man, I swear the power can go out anytime. It's like flickered 3 times already today. That's the price you pay for living out in the country. All right, here we go. You know I don't use no tester strips on the skin, baby. Oh, man. Woo. Woo-wee! Like I said, I smelled Dewis. I got the haul yesterday. This one right here, man, we got us a battle coming for sure. Man, gorgeous opening with that. I love boozy fragrances, man. I love them. I wasn't a big fan of boozy fragrances when I first started doing fragrances, but man, they have grown on me so much. This one's got a gorgeous boozy opening with that cognac, man. It doesn't take long to get that tonka bean coming out and that middle part's getting a little sweeter. But what I love about this fragrance is it holds its own. It doesn't get too sweet. The vanilla kind of tones it down a little bit and helps. And that praline, you know, it's almost like a chocolatey vibe in there. So if you like a boozy, chocolatey, you know, vanilla vibe, this is right up your alleyway. It's a unisex fragrance, can be worn by anybody, no problem. Is it best time of the year to wear this one? I would say probably cooler months, spring, winter, no problem. Maybe not a dead heat of summer, because these sweeter fragrances tend to get a little sour. But man, you talk about a nice fragrance. And as far as what it is compared to Killian's Angel Share, I can't tell you that. I don't have it. I plan to get it. I plan to get a full bottle on it so I can really try it out and put it in my store to sell to help, you know, other folks who want to try it, because it's just pretty expensive. Man, but this one smells amazing. And the notes that people have said about this fragrance, they say it is a boozy, sweet type of fragrance that might be not up to, what y'all think about that, Tom Petty, baby? Might not be up to somebody's standards as far as like a fully masculine fragrance, but Killian did a great job, man. They incorporate this boozy notes in their fragrances really well. As you know, their history is making liquor, man. Hennessy, I think it's part of that, what that was. I'm not the guy. This ain't the video you're going to get a history lesson on fragrances. Plenty of those people doing that. All right. So, this one is a nice, boozy, sweet vanilla fragrance that does really well, holds up well, and Dapper's version of it is clean. There's no bad opening. There's no syntheticness to it. It just smells really natural and smells really good. As natural as praline and vanilla can be. I want to turn up just a little bit. A little bit. I love me some Tom Petty. All right. So, let's find out if this bad boy's going to get the Fatboy seal approval or not. You ready? Dapper, let's see if you can get the Fatboy seal approval now. Come on. All right. Performance. Check the box. I got an easy 8 hours out of this bad boy. Plenty of oil content on there, you see? Plenty. So, got good performance out of it, no doubt. Does the wifey like it? She does. It's a sweet, boozy fragrance that, you know, she kind of likes. Doesn't really, like, first thing she's going to, you know, tell me to put on. But she likes it. I got a compliment wearing this, two compliments wearing this. And do I like it? Of course I like it. It's a Killian's. It's boozy. It's sweet. It's right up my alleyway. It's almost a little gourmandish. You know, I almost want to drink it, but don't drink it. Man, that's all the time I got. If you don't see another video from me, it's because I lost power, and I'm working with it, brother. I'm probably going to shoot my next video if power goes out outside in the snow. Keep it real as it gets. That's all the time I got, baby. And you know what I always tell you? You smell good, baby, and you feel good. Baby, you know it's going to be all good. Fatboy Fragrance Reviews is out.